want to give a big shout out and congrats to all our partners and winners. You guys keep pushing the boundaries and setting new standards.
The Port of Cape Town has also been recognized as Africa's leading cruise port. A look at your weather, a sunny and very hot day. Cape Town will look hard to reach a high of 29 degrees, Marlborough 32, 33, Strand 27, and Rosenberg 26. Recapping a top story at this hour, an elderly man has died in Kobeja after being electrocuted while trying to escape the floods sweeping through parts of the Eastern Cape. If you have news to share, welcome to smilefm.co.za. Just send us a WhatsApp or via our website.
for success. Living this past 8, the Ryan O'Connor Breakfast Show on a Wednesday where the high is 32 degrees. If you're living cold, that's it. And you don't, if you're living cold and you don't have AC.
South and north and hit one inbound ground.
same line, you can get hold of us on 0829-904-904 via WhatsApp. Did you have a weird ruling your ass as a child growing up?
Cato's brightest variety of music.
Smile. It's on Smile FM.
We were good. We were cold. Kind of dream that can't be sold. We were right till we weren't. Built a home and watched it burn.
Yeah.
Yes, you know, space. Say, Andrew, Zach, don't take friends ever to parents' bedrooms and to bedrooms. They were like out of bounds.
They were. And we had to, like, if anyone came over, they literally taught us how to make tea so that if, you know, if anyone came to visit my mom or my aunt, we were the ones that had to make tea for them. The elders.
Yes,
exactly
where
they sit and while they sit and chat away. So that was quite interesting.
Nice. Brian, good morning.
Good morning, Ryan. How are you?
Good, my friend. Are you well?
I'm very well.
Nice. Good. Yeah, tell us the rule.
Yeah, this is a funny one, man. Now, I'm from the Northern Cape. Oh, nice to speak to you guys again.
Lovely, Brian.
I'm from the Northern Cape, so my mom used to tell us, don't lie on the couch once, even if it's a potato chip.
When I think about my childhood, it was more like child labor more than anything.